And a popular aquarium product has been found to contain zebra mussels. That is a highly invasive species that wreaks havoc on indigenous wildlife. Both the Nebraska Game and Parks Commission and the Iowa Department of Natural Resources urging people to prevent its spread. The zebra mussels were discovered in Marimo balls sold as beta buddies. Now, the problem was first discovered back on March 3rd. Since then, pet stores across the nation have removed that product from their shelves.